off
just the wins and shit. That kind of sucks.
There's wins. There's a win-loss rate. There's a time, depth, and distance. Distance doesn't really seem to make too much of a matter. I think it's probably the win-loss rate.
I have to assume at least the distance signifies people being able to complete the match fairly quickly, rather than the distance that's fairly long, longer games.
Yeah. Someone's always stealing. Wait, no one stole my thing.
Wait,
you're
the monster. Monster.
Wait,
I'm the monster.
What?
Top kick.
Okay. I don't know how that happened. It's the same bug from Bibbidi Boops, the other alpha test.
The other alpha test.
Well, this is awkward. I'm a shoot you in the butt.
Are they AI?
So, dude, we have five! We have five hunters!
Fair?
Fair?
We have two souls in everyone else.
But are they AI, but, though?
No, they're human. We're all human. Wait. Except for Hank. Hank is a bot. I literally think
what
we broke
the fuck
game.
Is this?
What the fuck is this?
We have five people. This is
Man, this ain't gonna be fun. You guys got invulnerability.
This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. Also, where are you sneaky bastard?
God damn it, fucking
oh,
birds. fuck.
Oh my god.
So hard, man. I think you went left, and I think we all went right, and now I'm sad. Freaking do it. Stupid little piece of shit.
It's okay.
Thank you.
the guy that all guard is, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to see where they're taking out.
God, five fucking trappers.
I don't even want to know how that happened.
Dude, I literally found you 4 different times, and my team won't do shit. Whoever a trapper was couldn't trap me for shit.
I think there was a couple times where I tripped over something. I saw that around my body there was like this effect, and I didn't know if it was like a trapper thing or if I was just getting shot by the medic. Oh, now you're the monster.
Whatever.